Good morning, all of you. Myself, Sandeep Parashar, and I am welcoming you in 9th class computer class. I hope all of you are well at home. So now a time your online classes is going on. So today we are started your computer online classes for 9th class. All of you are familiar with computer, but in 9th class, in this book, we have little bit difference. We will read everything in explanations. In 9th class, your book divide into two parts. First, part A, employability skill. Part B, vocational skill. Now I will show you. This is your part A, employability skill. In this we have communication skill, self-management skill, information communication technology, entrepreneur and green skill. In second part, part B, we have subject skill. In this some chapters like Introduction to IT, Data Entry and Keyboard Skills, Digital Documentation, Electronic Spreadsheet and Digital Presentation. All of you are familiar with these names. Data Entry and Keyboard Skill means typing. Digital Documentation means MS Word. Electronic Spreadsheet means MS Excel. And Digital Presentation means MS PowerPoint. In this part, we have a major part, part B. This is our major part. In this, we have some chapters, Introduction to IT. In this chapter, we will read what is the mean of IT and what is the uses of IT in any industries, schools, hospitals, anywhere. Second one, I already told you, data entry and keyboard skilling. In this, we will read how to use keyboard. Digital documentation means MS Word. Electronic spreadsheet means MS Excel. And digital presentation means MS PowerPoint. So after this, we will start our first class with introduction to IT and IT's industry. Okay, applications of IT and IT's industry. Technology development has revolutionized our everyday life to a great extent. It has led to global economy. Technology has virtually transformed to the world into a global village with a click and information you want. Nowadays, we can do it in just a single click. Now, I will explain you how. You want to go on a family vacation. You want to book a hotel. What we do? We will do a booking of a hotel through the internet. We just click on this and we will get it. After that, you want to the latest information for your project on health and nutrition. You want information about health and nutrition. If you don't know, then what you do? You just type something on the Google and after that, it will show you. You want to buy something, but you don't want to go out from the house. What we do? We can purchase it through the internet or IT. Nowadays, we can't imagine we don't have phone, radio, TV, because this is the part of our normal life. 9th class, I already told you a word, ICT, information and communication technology. I already told you in the last class, but in today's class, now I will tell you ICT is a group of devices, networking component, networking application and systems that allow us to interact with the digital world, like our phone or our smart glasses. Through this, we will interact with the world, digital world. Now, information technology. Information technology has changed everything over the years. Nowadays, IT refers to the use of computers and other resources to create, store, manage, and exchange all kind of information. It is an essential and tightly integrated part of every business today. Nowadays, we are using computer in daily life. If we have any business, then we are using like hospitals, schools, hotels. Everywhere nowadays we are using computer. It makes our life easy. IT has multiple benefits for a business, such as helps to reach more potential customers. Nowadays, through the IT, we can go globally, like YouTube, e-learning. If you make any channel, we can go it globally. Provide better service to customers. In previous day, if any shopkeeper sell anything, then they can't take feedback from the customers. What is the good priority of product? But nowadays, if we are doing through the computer or internet, we can ask feedback. So it is better for any company or shopkeepers. Yeah, allow customers to provide feedback to improve the business. I already told you. Reduce cost and improve efficiency. Nowadays, we are going globally. So we have so many options. We don't have a compulsion to purchase a thing from a single shop. We have so many options, so we can buy it from anywhere, wherever its price is good. Streamliness and reorganize operations. Everything nowadays is reorganized by the computers. Maximize profit and minimize waste. Nowadays, if we are using computers in any company, they can make it for profit. According to the feedback, they will make low wastage, minimum wastage. Sustain better relation with key associates, and they can make a good relation between part of this business. In tomorrow class, I will explain you some information technology enabled services, meant ITs. Till then, stay at home, stay safe. Thank you.